What's up, guys? This is Mars Barking 95 here, and today we're playing Strap Mechanic. I'm just checking that we've got the right title and everything. We will be trying to build the forklift again. But I forgot. The thing to say is, I don't think I'll be doing streams for a while because I'm just feeling not up to it. I just having like a wee break of videos and that. Maybe try and work on some other content. Otherwise, this ain't loading like that. I'm gonna plug that Ethernet in. This is what it's getting just to load me. It's not anything highly detailed, I just want to know what title is, but if I can't do that, what's the point? What's even this layout? Okay, we've now got an Ethernet connection. There we go. No one's watching. As usual. Is it gonna load? Yes. So, the game. Text mod. I forgot to use this, we're just using that to... Actually, we'll leave that one at the moment. So it's just these two. It'll load. So we tried to do this yesterday, but then the thing just broke. So we're trying to fix it. If not, I did remember. Get from there. So basically we connected with all this and we tried to do something with it, then the engine fell off. Like I think we tried to remove this part and the engine fell off. That bit go there. Nah, but I should be. It fits. Because the original problem was. There was an angle, so that seems to fit that problem. So we're now going to connect this. Connect it to the front wheels. And you need to turn up a bit. Maybe a bit fast, but basically, you seen how we put two level, well, this isn't my version, I've just been doing a bit of work on it. But I was hoping it did have this, because this is basically how you make the steering sharper. Could actually do a wee demonstration for you right now. So what? Yes! So we're gonna attach, we need a beacon. Steering wheel. It's not a beacon, it's a bearing. Notice that's far too low. That's a wee bit much better. So basically, damn it. So we'll connect the so basically when we steer, you can see on the right one that's normal steering, but with a dual steering, it turns a wee bit more. No. You can see how the bottom one turns more of an angle, and that's basically how the forklift steering will have to do the forklift steering. Now we can just delete that and... And the more bearings you put on the steering, the more sharper a corner. So we're putting that down a notch. There's a lot more still to do. Does the button still work? Yes. So basically, what we've done is we've taken the existing forklift, we've fixed the roof a bit. That's still to be worked on. Instead of having bearings and all that, we've added pistons to make it go up and down. This features 3 pistons. 2 here. 1 here. Which is just the pipe. So that's the maximum height. Putting on the pallet on the shelf height. Putting it on a higher shelf height. The things to be are still to adjust speed. We'll do that now. What? Hold on. Yeah, it goes much lower. I'll be back down that back up in a sec. So I've not actually checked if we have anyone in the chat, probably not. Who wants to watch me build a forklift? Mark Sparking 95. We are live, we've still got 280 subscribers. We have one watching. And it's Pineapple Dude. That's the time. What's up, dude? We're building a forklift. If you couldn't tell by the title and, well, the fork, giant S forklift. We have a new subscriber. We just got the notification. He subbed. This is what we've got so far. We're still to add a beacon and all that on it. And actually make a pallet for it. Now, the thing that's sort of haunting me is this part here. What's the point in this? I want to move this forward. So I strip a lot of things. Well, I can make this out of wood. Why wood? It's just so we've got a light, but it brings up the level. Take out the horn. I'll put some metal in it. Cool. Can I add you on Steam so we can play together? Yes, you can. Just type your username. It's just the same Mark Sparky 95. It's literally universal, apart from on Xbox. Gamer tags are in the description if you scroll down far enough. Another cool creation that I sometimes work with. What the fuck? Okay, this is absolutely useless. It's just too big. The issue we're gonna deal with is this here. Pineapple did just added you to his friends list. So what we're gonna do is why did that make it bounce? That's weird. Not sure it's because we're on the edge. Go. this is the only mod, but I will make a mod free version. Yes, I know you need to accept the invite. So I know it doesn't exactly look like a part of life frame, but it's kinda like it. Oh. Except, okay, shift, tab. There you go. So, basically, we'll save it. Now, we will need to put back on the left. Fast and two. Now you'll see what I should do. Now if we press two, there's a button, damn it. fairly easy to get out of. Can you invite me, please? What are these? These are buttons, aren't they? Yes. One, two, three, four. So they are fine. That's okay. Sex, mate. And I don't need to invite you. If you go into shift tab or even in game, I can usually go, like, you can usually go and there'll be join game. Okay, I'm looking for which I just placed. That's for, and there you go. So 1 and 2 is about that, 3 is not done, and then... Okay, now I just need to be continuous. Or is there like a small? No, there's not, is there? So I actually need to exit this shift tab. Where's workshop? Shift tab. Workshop. And small motor. And where are they? Mod, who is it we're looking for? It's MGM, isn't it? The mod pack. Updated 4th of July, okay. Load game. Load! We are free watching right now, wow. Wowee. 281 subscribers, okay. I hope it's added a small motor. Mini pipe timer. Surface timer. Surface logic. Surface controller. Monitor controller. High power headlight. Do not try to adjust the range. Mod piston. Longer than regular piston, nice. But what we're looking for is small motor pull start button. Invisible Baron. Doesn't look like it's here. Gun muzzle. We might need to try and find another one. Not what we're looking for. Right back. There. Sure, he had one. Small engine. If you're watching this, please let me know what the small engines are, what pack they're in. Top rated all time. Mod pack. Buttons. We'll try and get the exhaust tubes. Was your mod? Hey, come on, nature babes. Would block the toggle button door accessory itself. One block. Engine. Oh, fuck it. Exit. Load game. Work. Buster. I remember you could get small engines, but I can't seem to find them anywhere. It's disguised as a switch. Oh, the things that could go wrong. Oh, that would be kinda helpful. What is that? Well, I've just screwed up. Okay, they're still working. That's still working. That's working. Yeah, that serves no usefulness at all. Okay, we're gonna spawn in the other forklift. Where is it? So the one that I have saved is nowhere in sight. Yeah, that's brilliant. There it is. What's lag gonna be like? They better close that. So what were we going to put this on the lift for? We were going to adjust something. Oh yeah. Okay, so beacon is now on. So now I should make the adjustment. Discovered with the other one. Which is... it has rubbing parts. I just remembered what they said and such was. I just thought of something else. Something that we didn't think to try. I had to take away that button because it wasn't connecting. Why won't you fucking connect? Thank you. It's not. Who knows what I've just done there? Okay. Taking out all the controllers. All the buttons. Maybe we'll have a bit of rewiring to do, but like, now reinforce its chassis as well. Go up. Mm-hmm. down. Okay, so the tilt's not an option. It's just not possible. I'll keep the one straight, but we should also use the center one. This one here. Could be constantly turning. Yeah, it's constant. But I was thinking... Not a good idea. Me thinking. Yeah. Okay, we'll work on that light. Thank you. And that's bright though. Actually taking off the lights, which is another upgrade we're gonna do with mods. I've not actually checked the lights yet in a while. Oh, that's a lot of vehicles. That was a 20 minutes ago. Load your EA up, and are you going to crash the forklift into a wall like you did at work? No. Hi, can I join building stuff? Yes, just add my Steam name. Mark Sparky 95. If you want to add me. So I am using mods, that's one thing. Do not try to adjust range. How bad can it be? Didn't look that high powered. So, 3 has got like a guidance system, so if you need guidance where the forks are pointing. Which I think is awesome. I mean, we got watching, do we still have 5 watching? No, we have 3 watching, which is still awesome. World of what? Yes, you can join if you add this my Steam. Oh yeah, we still have to put the lights on. Many first, that looks a bit like a light though. Steering pipe. A suspension in the size does not compress or extend, but will have some effect. Steering lurch. Bearing sensor slim. I want to disconnect there, but I don't want to disconnect there. Oh, damn it. I've added high-powered lights, bit Switch 5 or something on there. I also think that they like to look a wee bit better. They're more slim-lined. So these lights on the just next to the forts themselves, which is to give it an basically working in dark conditions. Have like a modern, make it a wee bit modernized. And oh, we're still alive. There's a YouTube app just running low. Error has occurred. Yeah, it's the YouTube app, probably. Also, this YouTube app is a pain in the ass. Okay, we'll keep with these. These are good. Where's that? Fifth. And then I'll paint this all. And we're just rolling. Do we have Clark Green? Hey. Orange might suit it better, actually. Now, Q, but name like, and please check your network connection. Perfectly fine. YouTube may be down. Something green over there. So let's bring them back down to Earth and create the pallet. First, we need to put that there. So for users, it's gonna say Palace of Mana Red, yes. That's why we need it to actually make it out of wood. This is just the way it gets. Height. Now, because of the design of this forklift, we completely close down YouTube and everything else, and then reopen it. Sure did. So I can even come around this way. Do it in a minute. Yes. Great food. Yeah, that's an anti switch. Oh yeah, where's the button? Okay, wait. Someone's added you on Snapchat. No, and your friends. Okay. So, I don't know what's going on with YouTube, but it's taking forever to load. Must be the Wi-Fi. Wait, one. We have one dislike. I wonder who that is. I don't mind you ask, like, wanting to be my friend or anything like that. But see if you constantly spam me. Please just don't. I'm going to see if the impressionist is online. Nobody's forever. Like that. Okay, so. Do we still have the palette on? Yes, we do. So that's our sort of reverse light. I have our aiming light. Oh yeah, we'll probably save this onto the work. First. No, still got that. That's that bit. Forward rating it, exhaust out of that. Did we equip the exhaust? Dude, if you spam, you won't get it. I kind of like just to chill out at the moment. Just trying new things. I don't want to go on crazy builds with different people. You've used 80% of your data, which ends tonight. But my wife has went shite. So I am now streaming video off my phone. Multi large. So theirs are exhausted. What's up, Bruce Guy? Just remembered he didn't really use much mods, did we? Like we did, so thanks for my get away with this. Would like to watch your broadcast, we'll go on YouTube then, where everyone else is. Oh, it does have mods. It has the laser, it has a light, it has a few things. I think it's all in the mod pack though. Modern. What was it? Mod pack. And what was the other one? There's another one which we were using, light mod, I think. Flashing light. No,
We might go, but I'm thinking of doing one more. Take that off the left.
We're actually going to edit something which I done a while back, which is the Floodlights trailer. As you can see, it's unique. We're probably gonna have. Them separate at the moment. This big piece is no longer required, shall we say? Okay. I wasn't responding because you were constantly spamming. Oh, I remember that, sir. Did have an important use. So most of this, which is going to be done, it's mainly under the hood. The world too. Yep. Oh, just build it. Rebuild it. I'm just watching now. Just to do. What the fuck?
What mods is in this? I don't have much mods. Still thinking, thinking, thinking. I just seem a clever idea to hide them, but it makes it a wee bit longer. I think we can make it more, you say it, professional looking. We can actually take these out now. Where we can put in what do you call it? What did I do with the lift? Actual warp feet. It'd have probably been a better place. Basically, basically, these will pop down. That will give us a weird perm. Thank you.
Maybe we should do it for that, so it puts the back ones down first. For that added support. But first. So tune for you go down first. Let me just hit this. Then deploys that. To have it. Oh, we can't actually edit them because they're connected. They're connected to that, so that's where they have to be edited. But I'm thinking something to do with the wheels. It wasn't fair, these lights, we could have them fold up. Which would be another awesome thing for more permanent solutions. Do you just fold up? That's the other main difference. It's not central turning, it is actually offset. So yeah, it seems pretty decent. Just need a bit of colour. So it just blends in. Yellow. Is that the same yellow? Yes, it is. Sort that. That just aims the lights down. not wired an off button yet. That's the last thing we should probably do. So the front ones come up first. Then the rear ones. And it's just lost. The support feet disappear. You can see the pistons here, but oh well, I was gonna say they don't seem the same height. Ah, there we go.
I was partly resting on that, so yeah. It takes it enough.
The support feet come down so it's
steady.
But they can all be adjusted by the control panel. I really want to make this control panel like disappear, if you know what I mean. Here we get a cover to work with them. So what have we done to this so far? give the VR a wee bit more support, pushing it over if needed. Which is awesome. So they will go up first. If you really needed this and stuff, this would be able to push it forward a wee bit. Let's see what happens here. Okay, that goes down, stops. These ones come up. So they do it in pattern, so that's good. Now, all the thing left to do is, we will need to deploy the port feet. Bring the fork left round. Get out the fork left. Rid of that part at the moment. Suppose we could have done it, we just need to get built around it a bit. Okay. There's why we needed that part. Because it would lock. I remember there was a reason why I did that. Now that was it. So when their support feet go down, or up even. A towable light trailer. And forklift. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. This will be up on the whatever Steam Workshop very soon. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next video. Wahahahaha. I do not know where that actually came from. I guess you said my voice went dead high. And before we go, shout out to Cool Marlin and Matt's Game TV, who were in the chat earlier. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you subscribed, and I'll see you in the next video.